What's up, guys? It's your boy Cade James here. And today we are going whitewater rafting. We're actually going on like a 3-day trip or something like that to like West Virginia. I'm actually from Ohio, so it's not that far of a drive. I mean, it's like here to here, so I don't really know how long that drive is. I feel like it's not that far of a drive. But anyways, guys, we are about ready to go. I'm just waiting for my family to get ready and stuff, and then we're going to head out. See you guys when we're there or something. I don't know. Okay guys, we just arrived at the hotel and here comes my father.
Look at him.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey mom, are you excited to be at the hotel?
I'm so excited.
Okay.
Look at these shacky pillows.
So you guys want this side?
They're like so small, they're little square.
Hey mom, look what I found.
Currently heading to the pool.
Yeah.
Hopefully it has a hot tub. I didn't see earlier, so I hope it was a hot tub.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, and it's the next day, actually. I just woke up not too long ago. We just got breakfast
in the hallway because my room's pretty loud because my parents are, like, messing around and stuff.
Anyways, guys, we're going whitewater rafting. I have my, I was going to get a chest mount for my GoPro, but then, like, that might be uncomfortable because I'm going to be paddling and stuff. So I got a head mount, and that's kind of sketchy, but if it falls off, it falls off.
Stay.
Anthony, are you depressed that I couldn't record because, you know, no cameras allowed?
Yeah, that sucks. It was pretty fun. It was really cool.
It was.
Cade,
you
almost
guys missed
died.
It. Yeah, I did almost die, actually. I'm not even kidding. I was actually drowning.
He's like, go.
Look how white my feet are.
This is the most boring looking water slide I've ever seen. I felt the cold under my skin. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, either I climb this with one hand and hold the GoPro safely, or I put it in my mouth and do it that way. I've hunted down for nothing now, and why does it always have to end like this? Be mystical but sensible, and I'll hold my tongue. Could it be another memory we've missed? If you feel nothing anymore, then walk away from this.